does your wife ever say, you know, I didn't like that?
Yes. Yeah. I mean, she is my number one fan, but also my number one critic.
And what, she'll be like, what is something she doesn't like that you do sometimes?
That's a great question. Well, here's a good story that I actually haven't told on camera. When I first took over for Brit, we changed the look of the show. And it went to HD that first week. Right. And we wanted to start the show with me standing up in front of the big screen. So the first day I did it, and I got about 300 emails afterwards. And I thought it was a great show. And they all said the same thing. Your pants are wrinkled. You have wrinkled pants. Britt Hume would never wear wrinkled pants like that.
Who
You're
is
a mess.
This guy?
Yeah. God. Second day we did it, and I said, this is an anomaly. I mean, this is just, this is crazy. 500 emails. You are a wrinkled mess. Your suit pants are wrinkled. And of course, I've been sitting at my computer desk all day and standing.
Those weren't show pants. Those were work pants.
So I went to my wife and I said, Aim, is this a problem? She said, yes. It's a real problem. You look really, really wrinkled. So we came up with this thing that I would bring in another pair of pants. I would change at 5:30. My assistant Katie would go down, take those pants to the cleaners. They would be pressed. And then I would change right before the show. And then I would have freshly pressed pants. And I did it. And the emails all went away.
Really?
And
ratings were secure.
Yeah, right. So about 2 months into doing that, unbeknownst to me, Katie called in sick. And I was up on Capitol Hill doing some stuff. And about 5 o'clock, I get this email from a woman who I don't know who it is. And it has one line. And it says, I'm ready to take your pants down now. And I stared at it for 5 minutes, looking, saying, that is really aggressive. Yeah. And it was the intern sitting in for Katie, ready to take my pants down to the cleaners.